Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute. If you do 5 in a row, you gotta chug the whole thing.
Okay.
Is the beer that strong? Okay.
It's not.
You ready? And you gotta drop and give me 20.
All right, red.
Red?
Red.
No!
Black. Red.
Chug-a-lug!
There we go. There we go.
Welcome to Offworld. In one word, is brilliant. Or three words, brilliant.
So, George, I don't know if you know about that, but there's one thing that it's called photographic memory. It goes like that. Just have a really fast image of something, and then you can actually decode it. So I'm going to give you an example.
And black?
Black? That's crazy.
Dude, I need to go like play the lottery or something. Red.
Red?
I'm like, is this really me? Am I really doing this?
Yeah, you're doing it.
Black.
Black, if that's black, I want you to scream, all right?
I'm going to test your memory. I'm not going to even tell you what to memorize. Just look at the cards as they go by, right? You with me? I'm going to take some cards, put these away. This will be your long-term memory. We'll get back to that in a second.
Can
you with me?
It?
Long-term memory. Leave it right there. Right. Leave it right. Don't let them fall. That's okay. Just leave them right. That's fine. What is the card underneath here? Red or black?
Black.
Oh, you're very good. You think you're impressed now. Okay. Wait till you see the rest of it. Okay. You ready? Which one?
Red.
Red over there? Oh, look at that.
Whoa!
Oh my God. All right, red.
You know why this is working?
Oh!
Red.
That's because you're not trying.
Red.
Name 4 in a row. Just go boom, 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 boom.
Red, black, black, red.
Red, black, black, red. Red. Black.
Black.
Black again?
Black.
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 And what?
Red.
You're a freak.
Whoa!
What happened from the very beginning? You put what in your pocket?
Cards.
Oh, that. Good long-term memory. Good long-term memory. Now, without looking, don't look, don't look.
No.
There's a number of red cards in here. How many red cards are inside of here?
Five
red cards. You ready for it? Look, nothing sneaky, nothing fancy. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and frickin' 5. I don't know how you did it, but you did it. Congratulations, you're the man. I can't top that. This is something I would do to fool magicians. I will take this to conventions with me, and it just, you know, I better hurry up because this is gonna get popular real fast and everyone's gonna know about it.
Black.
Black? Tell me when you're amazed with yourself, red or black?
Red.
You can't miss even if you try.